for the first time. Hi, my name is Nausheen Mobeen. I make fashion, beauty, lifestyle vlogs and do fun challenges with my friends. So if anything falls under your genre, please consider subscribing. It would mean the world to me. So a few days ago, I've posted this story on my Instagram asking y'all that are you guys interested in some aesthetic room decor, and majority of you all said yes. So here I am with three amazing aesthetically pleasing DIYs. So they are super simple to make, very affordable and looks bomb. So I'll start by Spotify artwork, and then we have CD art, and I'll wrap this video up with an aesthetic pillow cover. So if you guys wanna know what things I'll use and how the final product will look, then continue watching.
1, 2, 3,
let's go.
For the first project, the things we need is a glass frame. The one I have is a 5x7. For this one, you only need the glass. And now, time for the album art. I took the screenshot of my favorite album from Spotify. You can also use Gaana, Amazon Music or YouTube. Also, hit like if you love Ed Sheeran or Shape of You, because I'm obsessed with it. And now, you have to resize the album cover, playhead and other options according to your glass frame. You can edit it on Canva, PixArt or Word. And boom, here we have our printout. You don't have to be precise, but just take a rough idea. And now we have to keep the print down and trace everything on our glass frame. You can use a black or white acrylic paint, a marker, a Sharpie, anything works. Take your time, go slow, and you'll make it. You can always go back if you make any mistake. Just take some acetone on a cotton pad and wipe it. And there you go. Now time for the album cover. But before that, you have to clean the excess paint from the glass. Just use some wet cloth and some tissue paper. For sticking the album cover, just flip the glass and place the album cover in the center and stick it with some sellotape. Repeat the same for the QR bar. It looks super good. This was so cheap, just costed me Rs 200, but looks so awesome. The catch here is you can scan the QR bar in the Spotify app and ta-da! Thank you.
Second up we have is a CD art. I've seen this a lot on Pinterest. It looks so good on the wall and gets ready in a literally just 5 minutes. All you need is some CDs. Start by scratching a little on the CD, then take your tape, stick it on the CD and pull it upwards. It will remove all the film from the CD and voila, you have a clear, transparent disc. Now you can paint anything and everything on the disc. For this video, I'll be painting a bunch of fresh, bloomy lilies, and for that I'll need some yellow and white acrylic paint, a dirty palette, yes, because I've been using this for years and years now, and some earbuds. And it's done. It looks bomb.com. So now we are gonna flip this boring white granny style pillowcase into something aesthetic. For that we need some acrylic color. I'm using blue, red, purple, turquoise and yellow. For the dye we need 1 cup of water and I'm gonna eyeball some acrylic color. Once our die is ready, we'll move on to the pillowcase. I'll start by crumpling the damped pillowcase. You can use spiral method, ice die method, crumple method, or any method you like. The fabric type should be 100% cotton or cotton with 5% of polyester. Now secure it with some rubber bands. Use a dish you won't mind ruining and spill the dye all over your pillowcase as you want. A quick disclaimer, don't use so much water as I've used, cause this will just ruin your pillowcase. Use less water and more color. After using 3/4 cup of water, make your dye 2 times darker, cause it will fade a little after the first wash. Okay, so it is a clear fail because I've used a lot of water. So use less water and more paint. You can watch my previous video or my recent reel to see how my t-shirt has turned out because I've used the same tie-dye method.
So yeah guys, those were all the DIYs for today. All of them were super simple to make and were under ₹100. I really hope that you liked the video, and if you have did so, hit the like button, share it with your friends and family, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and hit the notification button to get notified every time I upload a brand new video. And I'll meet you very soon in my next video. Until then, XO, XO.